Hey guys, what's up? It's Lindsay again, and today it is December 26th. And I'm gonna be doing, obviously by the title of the video, of what I got for Christmas haul. I really wasn't gonna film this. I didn't film one last year either. I thought they were a thing of the past, but they are fun to watch. And I really enjoy watching like my past ones and seeing what I got, because you always forget, I feel like. And I just think they're a fun thing. And obviously, like, I literally didn't really ask for much for Christmas, or I didn't really want much. I hate receiving gifts as it is, because I hate attention on me and I hate people thinking, like, oh my god. I don't know. I just have, like, a weird thing. Like, I hate people thinking, like, they owe me anything, you know? I did ask for, like, specific stuff for my family or on my Christmas list, I guess, because if I receive something that I'm like, no, I'm not going to use, I get really stressed out, because I really want to obviously use a gift somebody got me. But anyway, that's enough disclaimer or enough anxiety that goes into me thinking about receiving gifts, but I really enjoy giving gifts. So this is just gonna be a fun video, what I got for Christmas. I hope everyone had a safe, fun Christmas with their family or their immediate family. Or if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you're having a wonderful day so far. And I would love it if you would subscribe. But yeah, let's just get into the haul. Most of the stuff I did ask for, just because I'm very specific and very particular, and I hate wasting people's money if I'm not going to use something. So I'm very particular and very specific about my Christmas list. Let's start off with, I just did my hair. That's why it's very, very, I don't even know. Like, I parted in the middle, actually, and I'm not hating it. I thought, like, my hair has a really bad cowlick up here. Like, you see that? It's very uneven. But to my boyfriend, I put this on my Christmas list, got me this Revlon, like, hair curler. It's like a hair dryer, but it is a brush. It works so well. The only thing I did, like, I tried it today, the first time this morning, or, like, 20 minutes ago. It is 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Anyway, I just washed my hair. So, it's Revlon. I don't know. This is the box. Revlon, you got it from Amazon, I think. New and improved. Power of a dryer, volume of a styler. It's a max drying power. I don't, like, what's the name of it? It's just a Revlon hair dryer thing. It works really well. Like, the only thing is, as I was saying, is I can't, you pull it down, right? And then you roll it back up or whatever. Just the top of my head is still kind of wet because I can't really, like, if I hold it here, it kind of gets too hot. Like, you can't, like, hold it directly on the top of your head. And, like, you know, when you, like, roll it up, it's not going to reach all the way at the top of your head. That's my only thing about it, but I really like it. And I think it's going to be really useful because my hair always gets so frizzy if I just, like, blow dry it because my hair is so thick. Just move on. Next thing, he got me also these Garage sleep shorts. I have, like, the weirdest thing. Like, I can never find pajama shorts that fit because they're always, like, either too small. But these are just, like, super cute. I think they're dark blue. They just have, like, this, like, lace on the bottom here. They're from Garage. This little tie, and they're super comfortable. Like, they're not tight around the waist at all. Like, these are size small, and I'm normally, like, either size medium because the butt areas in Garage stuff is sometimes too small for me. So I was almost gonna tell them size medium, but these fit perfect. Like, I think they're meant to be, like, loose and comfortable for size small. So those are really comfy. He got me so many socks because I sealed his socks. And the only reason I steal socks because he's a soccer player and he has all these Nike socks. And whenever I'm there, I always forget to bring my socks. So I just end up with a bunch of his socks. So he got me, these are the exact ones I asked for, so I cannot be happier. They are Nike Everyday Plus cotton cushioned ankle socks. So they are just high enough that, like, if you're wearing white sneakers, high enough that you see this, but it's not, like, one of those, like, really long, like, calf height socks, I guess you could call them. These, like, I have some of those that I wear sometimes with, like, I don't know, with leggings or something, they might look better, but these are, like, perfect length where it's just showing and you don't have to pull them down or anything. So I have 6 pairs of those. And then, oh my god, I'm such a sucker for fuzzy socks. I have a lot of ankle fuzzy socks and they do not stay on my feet. So he got me 3 pairs of these Airy socks. They're, like, super comfy. I just wear these with, like, shorts around the house because I hate wearing pants. I don't know, I just hate pants. Like, I can't explain it. But these are, like, a zebra print, and then, oh, these are my favorite. They're just, like, a cream color and they're so pretty. And then these, like, cheetah ones. I think I only asked for 1 pair, but he got me the 3 because he said they were on sale. But these are so cute, and I'm just so excited just to wear them around the house with leggings or with shorts, as I said. I needed, like, some workout socks. Like, I have, like, I can't work out in tall socks. That's another thing. I can't work out in the tall socks because My legs get too hot. Like, I'm wearing leggings and then socks over. It's just too much. Like, I need muscles. Like, I need ankle breathing room, if you understand what I'm saying. It just gets too warm on my legs. So he got me these Puma, like, athletic socks. So they had, like, some, like, cheap ankle socks that I was just wearing with my running shoes or with my workout shoes. So these are, like, perfect performance-level ankle socks. They're Puma. I think he got me, like, 6 pairs, and they're all different colors. Like, these are a dark pink. So those are perfect because I wear those. So, like, obviously you need to wear socks when you work out, and I work out, like, 6 times a week. So, and then, like, obviously they get gross, like, after one use. So, okay, these are just random gifts. I don't have my stocking anymore. Like, I just threw everything together because I wasn't sure if I was going to film this video. So we're just going to pick up random things. I think these were in my stocking. This is Barefoot Venus Ruby Red. It's like a hand cream. I think my mom got it from IDA, which is like a Canadian. I don't even know where there's IDAs in. It's like a Shopper's Drug Mart. I'm particular about my hand cream because I have eczema on my hands. It's dyshidrotic eczema. It's not that bad, but you can see, like, they're just, like, super wrinkly and, like, already, like, messed up. I've showed this in my past videos, like, my hands are just seriously disgusting. I'm so particular if they're sticky too. So this one's pretty good. It takes a while to soak in, which kind of bothers me, but I really like it. My favorite is this is my favorite, Utterly Smooth. You get it at Shoppers. I don't think they sell it at Walmart. No, you get this at Walmart. They don't sell it at Shoppers. Yeah, so I got that in my stocking, and then I got, me and my mom have this thing where we have, like, so many different granola bars that we've tried. So this is, like, a protein bar. This one's one of my favorite ones. I used to buy these all the time at school. And then this one is a strawberry macadamia nut. It's a keto bar more than a protein bar. We're excited to try those. I really did not get Christmas chocolate, surprisingly. Or this was for my sister. She got me a gratitude journal. I've been wanting a gratitude journal. I have such a thing with habits. Okay, that will come into my next gift, but I have such a thing with a bad thing with establishing habits or breaking habits. Like, I still bite my nails and it's so bad. So I got a gratitude journal and I really want to start this, and I'm like, if I have an actual journal, I will actually have stuff to, like, write. Like, it tells you what to write and it's so cute. It has, like, all this different stuff. I think they got it on Amazon. I'm gonna start it tomorrow. Hopefully I'm gonna, like, set a reminder on my phone to do that. I just want to do it as soon as I wake up. So that brings me to my next book that I wanted, which is Atomic Habits: Tiny Changes, Remarkable Results, Easy and Proven Way to Build Good Habits and Break Bad Ones by James Clear. I've heard so many good things about this book, and I'm really hoping it will help me form habits that I need to establish, because I suck at that and I really just want to get out of this rut that I'm feeling like I'm in, like, back in quarantine. I'm like, okay, I'm literally gonna be home, I can't go thrifting, I'm gonna be back in school in, like, 2 weeks online at home, and I'm not excited about it. So I'm really hoping this will help me, like, establish and see, like, and then my gratitude journal will help me say, find good things in every day, and then I'll just establish good habits, and it will just be a self-help journey in the new year, hopefully. I think this was in my stocking. This is so cute. It's a wood wick tea candle. It's a wood wick, as I said. It smells like linen, and it literally smells like laundry, like, in the summertime. I'm so excited to burn that. Let's just say I have a connection to a coffee, like, really good fair trade coffee with her. Hold on. I'm on my butt now, so I'm farther down. So I got, this is a, I'm gonna show the brand because it, I mean, if you're near the Ottawa area, I think they have one in Westboro. It's the Equator Coffee. It's their North Star Espresso. I think it's the only espresso one they have on their website, at least. But it is so good. It smells so good. What does it say? It is sweet, smooth, and silky. This espresso roast shines brightly in the way to a better day. It's, like, medium dark. The notes are sweet cocoa, dark cherry, and velvety. It's so good because I have an espresso machine. She also got me syrup, sugar-free vanilla syrup, and I'm so excited just to make lattes. More lattes because I've been going to Starbucks way too much recently. And then she got me organic dark hot chocolate and just, like, organic milk hot chocolate. I'm so excited. I love hot chocolate and I love dark chocolate, so that's perfect. And then this espresso machine cleaner. I've been using, like, vinegar and water, like it's suggested, but I think this will be really good because sometimes, like, my steamer part of the espresso machine doesn't work well. So I think this will be really handy and hopefully make it work like it should. I have the Breville Cafe Roma espresso machine. I think it's, like, the $200 one or $200 one, I think. You can make, like, a double shot and it has a milk frother steamer thingy. But my sister got me a bath bomb that has, it's from a local shop, which I'm like, shop local, love that. It has a bath bomb. It has a crystal in it. And I'm so excited because I want to get into crystals and like learn more about crystals, and like my mom and my sister are super into them. So she got me a little bath bomb with a crystal in it. I'm so excited to use the bath bomb and then get the crystal. I think it's a rose quartz. And then this came in a pack of three. So my mom, my sister, and I got these alarms. So it is I put it on my wallet. It is a flashlight. And if I pull this pin, it's like the super loud alarm. So that's kind of a really good present because obviously like in today's age, you really can't walk alone at night as a woman in any real place, really. Like, I feel safe in my small town in Canada, but like in Toronto, this would be super handy because it's so sketchy there sometimes when you're alone. And then my mom actually got me, my mom gets all the gifts, obviously, though. Got me a Value Village gift card. This is on the top of my list, which I'm so excited. Even though Value Village just closed because Ontario went into a province-wide lockdown, so I won't be going in a while, so no more thrift hauls. Even the small town ones are closed, and I'm really sad about it. My mom also got me this Morphe makeup brush kit. It's like an 8-piece, like, full face and eye kit. I asked for it. I don't know the specific one, but the brushes are already in my brush stand thingy. This is just a bag it came with. I thought it was so cute. I just need a new brushes because I've had these ones from Amazon for like 4 years, and they're not good. My boyfriend also got me these airy ribbed pants. See, I was like, I need more loungewear because we're going back into lockdown and I wear like the same sweaters like every time I'm home. I got this one from the thrift store actually recently and it's super comfy, but I got these ribbed wide like pants. Like, I feel like these are such like a staple loungewear piece a lot of people have now. They like hit right above my ankle, so I'm not gonna be tripping on them. I think I'm gonna keep them. I'm just so particular about pants specifically. But these fit really nicely. I just need to wear them a bit more to test them out, but I'm really happy about those. Mom got me this set. I think I may return it though. It's from Garage. It's like these really fuzzy pants. The pants are a bit too long. They're super soft, super nice, but I know there's another sweat set on there. It also came with this little fuzzy top. I think it's so cute, but I think I would wear something else more, like sweatpants and a sweater. Thinking practicality, like I don't think I'm gonna wear it that often as I would something else. I think I'm gonna return those. She's not offended. It was my ask on my wish list. So yeah, that's pretty much everything I got. I got some more gift cards and money from other relatives who obviously we couldn't see this Christmas. Oh, also I want to show you guys this jacket I got myself at Value Village before it closed. I went like when did I go? Like a week ago maybe? This was $34.99 at Value Village. I almost wasn't gonna get it because I was like, it's too colorful. I don't wear colors and I didn't want a colorful puffer jacket. Like jackets specifically, if they're colored, I have a really hard time styling them or like figuring out how much is too much color to wear or like matching it. Do I need to match the color? But I couldn't pass this up, and I'm like, if I don't wear it, I can just sell it on Depop. It's this Nike puffer jacket and it's my size. And it has like, it's like this super pretty maroon color. It has this pink stripe and this cream stripe. And I just think it's a really fun outerwear piece. And obviously puffer jackets are so in right now. Or they've been in for like so many years recently, I feel like. And this is like vintage. And it was only $35 at Value Village. And like, I normally don't spend that much on jackets. But I have like a really long winter jacket that is black from Abercrombie and Fitch that I got last year on sale. That's like my winter jacket. Like it's long, it's super warm, I love it. So I was just like, this is gonna be a fun purchase and I'm really happy about it. So I'm so excited about this. My room is a mess now, so that's really fun. Oh, I almost forgot, I got this. It is a jewelry hanger thingy. It's like this really pretty, I think it's from Amazon. I got for my sister. It's this really pretty rustic wood white color. I just need to hang it on my wall, but I got that for my jewelry because all my earrings are in dishes on my dresser and it's taking up way too much space. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope everyone had a very Merry Christmas, and please stay safe on New Year's Eve and just be responsible, obviously, because we're still gonna be in lockdown if you're in Ontario and anywhere. I'm sure it's just like not good for the virus right now. Stay safe and I hope you enjoy this video. Again, I'm not trying to brag, I just like these kind of videos and I think they're really fun to film and watch. I love watching. I binge a bunch on Christmas. I think it's just really fun. And TikTok, if you want to follow me on TikTok or Instagram or subscribe, that would mean a lot to me. And I will see you guys in my next video. Okay, that's all I have to say. Bye.